Thank you, guys. You're bringing us right back here. Thank you, guys. So Chani was talking a lot about some serious issues. J-Swipe, Tinder, these are serious things, you know? Serious thing, that's right. But this one is, we want to dedicate it to anybody who's single out there looking for their called Eshet Chayil. I'm sure there's a lot of rabbis here who can correct me. I think it may be a midrash or a Kabbalah, but there's a beautiful thing that says that you and your soulmate are paired before you're even put in this world, up in Shemayim, up in heaven, and then you're split, and you're sent down to the world, and your mission is to find each other. So that's what this song is about, Eshet Chayil. Says it's a medrash and she's right.
We were for you, took a breath, you said.
want to dedicate this next song. You guys might know him. My father-in-law, Olive Shalom, his name is Schwartzy. If anybody was ever in Los Angeles, he's a big Chabad rabbi, large guy, larger than life. And I always got a huge kick out of him as a father-in-law. You're never really sure as a musician when you're marrying someone what the father-in-law is like. Dude, what are you doing with your life? You're a musician? Come on. And he loved it. And he came to all of our shows, and he rocked a Blue Fringe t-shirt wherever he went as like this big Chabad rabbi. And he always asked for this next song. It's called Lo Irah. So L'chaim to Schwartzy, Lo Irah. Sababa, we love you. Oh, you can't say that. I'm sorry, the first part. We love you. Thank you. Wow. Ready? over here on the drums. I just want to introduce, originally from Philly, now living in Massachusetts, this is Danny Zwillenberg, everybody. All right, I'm noticing a theme. This one also goes out to all the single people. It's called the Shidduch Song. I don't know if it's the same, but there was a lot of pressure, you know? You gotta find someone, come on, let's go. What are you waiting for? Come on, everybody at the right time, right? What? Exactly. Here we go. You'll probably find them at Sababa. Thank you guys for singing along with us. It means a lot. Yeah, we're thinking about getting back together. This is nice. We used to get a lot of hate mail believe it or not, I believe it. And one guy wrote me a really nasty email, like, you're a Jewish band, you're writing love songs about girls, what are you doing, City of Gold? I said, it's called City of Gold. It's about Yerushalayim Shel Zahav. It's called Personification. And he didn't hire us for the gig. But if you know it, please sing it with us. It's called City of Gold. And it is about Jerusalem. Sound good. Not a day goes by. You're not on my mind. And I'm mixed up with emotions. I want to take up arms. I need a hand to hold. But there's nothing I can do. And there's nothing worse than thinking that I am lost to be with you. How can I help? Ease your pain, just tell me what to do. I can hear without you. Standing in the cold, how can I help? Ease your pain, city of gold. I can't stand to see the world close its eyes to the truth. And I can't stand to see myself standing still. Comfort you. You guys got it. 'Cause I am lost. I need to be with you. How can I help? Ease your pain. Just tell me what to do. I am here without you. Standing in the cold. How can I help? Ease your pain. I can hear without you standing in the So since we stopped playing live, we've been appreciating a lot of up-and-coming Jewish bands. Well, first of all, give it up for Top Cats. Those guys rocked. Give it up for Top Cats. And they were kind enough to let us use their gear, so thank you, guys. This is a song by some friends of ours. We love their music. And if you know it, sing along. Hayyim Danzig. All right, if you guys will sing the words with us, there you go, you got it. Here we go.
Time.
How are we doing on time? Is it Monday yet? We're good? No one has any idea. I love it. Neither do we. It's great. Woo! All right. Ready?
To my peep, but that be Jewish. On a scale of 1 to 10, all colors are always picking my blue fringe. You know the mic is an author, Kosha Dillz, and I'm lost up. And when I kick it with cool babushkas, up next is my one girl, Leia Foster. Intimate moment outside, yeah, we outside, then we go in. Dillz on the microphone, it's the top cat. Huh, and shout out to my people, rock raps. You know the place to be, Sababa Festival, upstate New York with me. D-O-V, usually from distant cousins and like this on we. Hey, when I say hey, y'all say hi, come on, hey. Oh, why? When I say oh, y'all say hey, oh. Okay, my name is Kosha Dillz, you heard of me before. Coca-Cola in Hebrew, seen it before. From Gush Kati to Tel Aviv, Jerusalem to Nachla, oh, oh my G. S-A-B to the B-A-B-A for the other people out in M-I-A. Y'all see me all the way from N-J to N-Y. Looking at you, then you got old and lost some of your hair. All right, wait. R-A to the M-I, in the place to be. I usually rap on street at synagogues, but next week I got my show on MTV. You know it's really cool, yeah. I'm number one. And did you guys even care that MTV actually formed a partnership with VH1? No. You know what's so damn cool? On the MIC. I want you guys to watch me in real life because none of you guys actually have TV. You know what it sound like rocking and sable? And I'll keep it driving like a Mercury sable. I see you guys on Simcha's tour by the Crown Heights giant size dreidel. We having a good time. You know the word, kid. This is my boy, Duff Rosenblatt. Make some noise for my boy, Mendo Sherman. He's somewhere we out, bus raps. Sababa has 400,000 people in their WhatsApp. And make some noise if you love rap. My name is Kosha, Dillz, hard to the core, P. I be rapping from 18 till I'm 14. I used to kick a couple raps that I'm caught in. And other people be like, yo, that's what you know me. If you're first time Sababa, or you're six. And everybody go rock it like this. And you got a camera, and we'll take some flicks.
Thank you guys. Thank you, Kosha. We want to call up Shmush, my brother-in-law, amazing guitar player. He's going to help us with this next one. All right, we need a L'chaim for this next one. L'chaim, everybody, whatever you're drinking. Oh, yeah, nice. All right, so this song started, we wrote it for a Purim spoof, and then it just got out of control and got sent around. And we would love for you guys to help sing us. Here we go. You got it. tell me if I'm wrong, but it happens a lot. Ben Yehuda on that red Shabbat. I'm on my way to Meir Shearim when suddenly I hear a high-pitched scream. I turn around to see what that could be, and then I notice two seminary, and they hug and shriek, 'cause they haven't seen each other for one whole.
Let's do Hafachta. Hafachta.
All right. Once again, we want to thank C. Lanzbom for playing with us, coming straight from another gig. This last song feels good for old time's sake. We used to always end our shows with this, and it's by a band that we look up to a lot, the Diaspora Yeshiva Band. I don't know if Moshe Shore is here. If Moshe Shore is here, his father is in that band. Thank you for singing with us.